video?
Check it out. We're in Towson, Maryland, having a good time.
What are you
doing?
My shot, baby.
Filming?
My shot.
Filming.
Keep filming, Teason.
This is Matt Teason of Reliant K.
I'm sweating. This is my
He's got his gear.
You want to know what I'm going to wear tonight?
What are you going to wear tonight? What are you going to wear post shower? That's what the fans want to know.
We're going to start with a thermal shirt, which is right here. It's a brown thermal shirt. Underneath the Cleveland Browns t-shirt.
Oh, okay. Big supporter.
All underneath the brown collared shirt.
Okay.
I'm going a little brown on brown on brown.
Yeah. So, I mean, it all matches. As long as you're matching, that's good.
I don't know if it all matches.
You did it.
Summarize this tour from the merch booth in three words.
Busy.
I will sum this up.
Annoying.
And interesting.
Hi.
He bought me.
This is Megan Dan.
Today.
You heard
David,
it here
I
first.
I called David to do it. Not.
How do you feel about that?
No, he's not.
How do you feel about
this? No, he's
this?
Not.
Same.
Meg, what is this?
This is part of my script. They ripped off a piece of the table, and I didn't want it. So they all signed it, so that way I would have to keep it.
Wow.
I'm going to scrapbook it. But it says right here, now you have to keep the stupid piece of table forever.
So are you going to? Shoot me straight.
It
Shoot
might
me
get
straight.
Lost.
Meg, we're gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss you guys.
Thanks for all your hard work and awesomeness.
No problem.
Randy's making faces behind you.
I know he is. He does it all the time.
He's got a
Randy hates me.
Is this your version of Crossfire?
What's Crossfire?
You don't know Crossfire?
No.
It must be because you're from Australia.
Very well be hit.
Oh. What about you? You know what Crossfire is, Andy?
I'm sorry, I'm from Australia as well. Good day, mate.
You don't know what Crossfire? Who knows what Crossfire is? Who knows what Crossfire is? Anybody? You shoot the silver marbles at each other? God, why don't you guys know what Crossfire is?
I had a giant toy in the middle. You had to knock it into the opponent's
skull. Exactly.
Bam, 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 bam.
And it like spun?
Spun around.
It was
go
awesome.
Crazy. Then you had to reload, reload, reload. Bam, 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 bam.
Bam, 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 bam. Reload. This is Joey, does lighting for Atlantic K. I got one question for you.
What's that?
Do you know what Crossfire is?
Crossfire, the game with
yeah.
the thing?
Finally,
dude,
somebody
yeah,
somebody who understands
Definitely
me.
Definitely Crossfire.
Thank you, Joey. Jeez.
Yeah,
here we got Ethan from Atlantic K.
Wow.
He plays drums.
I punched myself in the face.
Really?
Can you tell?
Holy crap, man.
Yeah.
Why are you doing that stuff to yourself? You know you're awesome at drums. You don't have to punch yourself in the face after every show.
I'm not awesome at drums.
No,
Matt
you are.
From Ludo's the best
Why
at
do you have
drums.
To punch yourself in the face?
Matt's like...
No, that's guitar, dude. That's Tim Farrell.
Traditional.
You're thinking of Tim Farrell.
Tim's just like... And then Tim number two is like... Andrew does this all the time. Or whatever. He has like the knee thing when he plays. It's kind of like the Charleston.
That's exactly, that's his influence.
I know he's going for the whole 20s thing with Ludo,
yeah.
But.
You shoot things at the ball in the middle of the board and
yes.
try and get in the goal.
Wait. We can't get confused with our political fans. Crossfire is also a television show.
Ooh. Political analysts.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Tim Convey, here with another edition of Uncle Festool Profiles. Today we'll be talking to some of the men behind the magic. This is Tyler. Tyler, or T-Bird as his walkie-talkie says, runs merchandise for Reliant K, the band headlining this Uncle Fest tour. Tyler, say hello to the folks at home.
Hello, how are you guys?
Tell us about what Good. You do and where you fit into this tour.
Well, no, it has a lot to do with numbers and, you know, we do things, go out there and try hard every week, and, you know, we just want to do the best we can with things, you know, and just,
What are your thoughts on tonight? How did tonight go here in Towson, Maryland?
I feel like we're going to get pretty good for the most part. You know, we go out there every week and, you know, we pull out the numbers and those inventory lists and, you know, the shows go loud and long and, you know, we just, you know, we take it for what it's worth.
Tyler, thanks so much for your time. And in closing, who's your favorite member of Ludo?
Definitely Mike.
Your least favorite member of Ludo?
Different.
Okay. Well, I'm Tim Convey. This has been Uncle Fest Tour Profiles. Our guest tonight has been Tyler, who runs merchandise for Reliant K. We'll see you next time.